in all duty and service, in all faith and tenderness, to live with her and cherish her as long as you both shall live. If so, answer, I do.
I do.
Christina, do you take Dylan to be your husband? Do you give yourself to him in all love and honor, all duty and service, all faith and tenderness, to live with him and cherish him as long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I do. The scripture that they have chosen for their ceremony today is Colossians. And it reads, therefore, as God's chosen people, holy and dearly loved, clothe yourselves with compassion, kindness, humility, gentleness, and patience. Bear with each other and forgive one another if you have any grievance against someone. Forgive as the Lord forgave you. And over all these virtues put on love, which binds them all together in perfect unity. Let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts, since as members of one body you were called to peace. And be thankful. Let the message of Christ dwell among you richly as you teach and admonish one another with all wisdom through psalms, hymns, and songs from the Spirit, singing to God with